Come to science practical. Today you are going to study experiment number 2B. This experiment is one of the long experiments from group B and it carries 8 marks. You are going to study to prepare and test oxides of metals and non-metals and study their neutralization reaction with corresponding acid or base solutions. This experiment is divided into two reactions. These are the two reactions, reaction 1 and reaction 2. Reaction 1, that is magnesium, combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Please remember, if you get this experiment on the day of examination, you have to complete both the reactions and you have to write the chemical equation as well as neutralization reaction for both the reactions. Now let us start the first one, that is magnesium combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide and fill all these four columns. So for this experiment, you will get all these items: spirit lamp, pair of tongue, this glass lid, watch glass, glass rod, litmus papers, this magnesium ribbon, water, acid, then this dropper, phenolphthalein indicator, gas jar, deflecting spoon, this spatula, water, again this water, for gas jar, the sulfur powder and this sodium hydroxide solution, which is a basic solution. Now let us study the first one, that is magnesium. When magnesium combines with oxygen, what happens? What you get? Take a piece of magnesium ribbon and polish it with the help of sandpaper. After that, hold this with the help of pair of tongue and burn it over the spirit lamp. You will find that magnesium ribbon burns brightly and you get white powder. Collect the white powder. It is watch glass. See that this pair of tongue does not touch the watch glass. Watch glass may break because this pair of tongue is hot. Now this is white powder. When magnesium ribbon is burnt, we get white powder. Now you have to add 2-3 drops of water to this magnesium oxide. Now this is magnesium oxide. Let us add 2-3 drops of water. This is water. Let us add now 2-3 drops of water and stir it well. Magnesium oxide, that is white powder, and now we have added 2-3 drops of water. You get milky white solution. Magnesium oxide plus water. Now you have to test this with blue and red litmus paper. These are the litmus papers. This is a blue litmus paper. Take a small piece of litmus paper and now moisten the litmus paper, dip into water and put into this magnesium oxide solution, which is the content in the watch glass. Dip into this contained in the watch glass, that is magnesium oxide plus water. Now take a small piece of red litmus paper, dip into water, dip this into water means make it moist and put into this container. That is, we are testing now this magnesium oxide solution, magnesium oxide plus water, with blue and red litmus paper. Now let us see what happens. What happens to blue litmus paper and what happens to red litmus paper? Let us see what happens to blue litmus paper and what happens to red litmus paper. You can see that blue litmus paper remains blue while red litmus paper turns blue. Now you have to keep these papers on this glass lid and show this result to your examiner. So, action of litmus paper. Magnesium combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Blue litmus paper remains blue, while red litmus paper turns blue. Now let us see what happens to phenolphthalein, means action on phenolphthalein. You will find that phenolphthalein turns pink. Let's have a look. Now let us see what happens to phenolphthalein in this magnesium oxide plus water. This is phenolphthalein. This is phenolphthalein. You can see here phenolphthalein. This is phenolphthalein. Now add 2 drops of phenolphthalein and see what happens to phenolphthalein. You can see that phenolphthalein turns pink. Phenolphthalein turns pink in magnesium oxide. So in magnesium oxide solution, that means reaction number 1, magnesium combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Blue remains blue, red litmus turns blue, and phenolphthalein turns pink. And that's why magnesium oxide is a basic oxide. Type of oxide is basic oxide. You know that base is neutralized with acid. So as this is a basic oxide, you have to neutralize this with an acidic solution. So now we have to add acid to the watch glass content and neutralize this basic oxide. Now we have reached the last column. Here you have seen that phenolphthalein turns pink. As this magnesium oxide is a basic oxide, you have to add acid or acidic solution to this magnesium oxide because this is a basic oxide. Now this is an acidic solution. You can see clearly that this is an acidic solution, that is HCl. You can see here that this is an acidic solution. You have to add this acid to the base, means base plus acid. It will give salt plus water. Let us add and neutralize. I am adding now acid. Add acid. If this pink color reappears, you have to add acid again. You can see that pink color disappears. That means pink color disappears. That means this basic oxide is now neutralized with this acidic solution. So what is the neutralization reaction? Base plus acid gives us salt plus water. So for reaction 1, these are the answers. Magnesium combines with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Blue remains blue, that means blue litmus remains blue, red litmus turns blue. Phenolphthalein turns pink. Type of oxide, basic oxide. And type of solution used for neutralization, that is acidic solution, HCl. Let us see reaction number 2 in the next video.